was raped or molested as a young boy, it does not matter whether it was, you can go ahead and go if you need to. It does not matter whether it was a family member or friend or stranger, it happened and I was left to deal with it alone. Though I was raised by Christians in the church, I never felt like I could share that with anyone. I screamed to God every night that he would take away my sins and thoughts and resulting homosexual tendencies. My life kept spiraling out of control. I became a sexual addict and turned to pornography. It's okay. I'm sorry if you're uncomfortable. I just want you to hear me. I'm not trying to tell you what to do. But I became a sexual addict, turned to pornography. I thought sexual thoughts about both men and women. Started messing around with others who had similar tendencies. I fought with my siblings and my parents. The only way I knew how to survive was to perform. Perform at school, perform at work, perform amongst friends and family. Every aspect of my life was filled with lies. I even started thinking of ways to end my life so that I would not hurt anyone else. After high school, I moved over 1,000 miles from my home to help my grandparents. While there, I did what I knew was best, perform. I excelled in academics at the local college. I excelled at serving my grandparents. Eventually, I learned how to fly at the college flight school. Before I knew it, I was on track to becoming an airline pilot. I started as a customer service agent, then moved on to instruct student pilots, and ultimately began flying as an airline pilot. All the while, I am performing as I learned to do. During this whole time, I am searching for answers about my sexual trauma and my sexuality. I got married to a woman almost 5 years ago. I could not tell her about my pain and struggle with homosexuality, even though I was in love with her. Just over 1 year into our marriage, I began to give in to the pressure of being gay. I asked other gay crew members questions about their lifestyle and what led them to becoming gay. Pretty soon, I was taking part in that lifestyle. I had sex with men and would come home from work trips and pretend that nothing happened. I met someone that I thought could help me. Ultimately, I want to share the love of Christ with you. If you feel uncomfortable, that's fine, but I will talk to you in the gay area. Thank you so much.
Keep planning.